he has done. I'm really excited about it. But the first opportunity, I'm definitely would like to sit down and have a conversation with him and see what we can do together to even bring more awareness about what's going on in that region.
You were also in Washington when Prime Minister Mitsotakis was there. And again,
yes.
Did you get a chance to speak to him?
I did not, but I sent him a message. I said, you know, thank you for everything you do for, you know, the innocent Turkish people who are trying to escape from Turkey to go into your country, and you're opening your arm and giving them a warm welcome. And not just him, but like all the Greek people. But other than that, my message to him was thank you for what you stand for. And thank you for your beautiful country.
Today is the 48th anniversary of the Turkish invasion to Cyprus. What you can tell to the leaders of Turkey about that invasion and to make the Cyprus free?
I mean, Cyprus should be free, and I stand with the people in Cyprus. And obviously, I appreciate that. I've never been there. I actually been there one time for a basketball camp, and the people was very warm. It was one of the most, you know, beautiful places I've been to. I was there actually in summertime, but other than that, obviously there are so many, you know, the conflicts are happening. But the people of Cyprus should be free, and they should live their land and religion and freely, and they should express their feelings freely.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Dimitri. Πες μας, είσαι κάτι.
We're just happy to have Ines with us, promoting the ideals that we all believe in, and knowing that the road to accomplish what we're looking to accomplish can only be done through dialogue, through peace, and through communication and positive communication. There's got to be respect for basic human rights, for freedom, for democracy, and Ines has been a hero for so many people and has paid us a really significant price. It's unfortunate, but let's continue to work to unite the good people of the world together, because that's the only way we're going to win. Thank you.
Thank you.
Will you be involved in any sports programs with Heaven?
I would like to if they invite me for sure.
We're going to do a camp. We're going to work on a camp, a future camp. So
all right. Looking forward to it.
And Ines, there's a lot of camps all over the country.
Well, that's why I mentioned
so,
it.
Yeah, no,
and they're free, so I don't charge them.
We were putting something together, so we were happy to get him here, and we're just happy to be part of the family and
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.